favorite unicorn with his purple mane and his golden horn. He's Uni the Unicorn. I'll never forget the day that I met him. It was kind of rainy and so I was getting wet, and so then I ran inside my house to go get my umbrella. When I came back out, the sun was shining bright and yellow. When I looked up, the clouds were parting in the sky. A unicorn slid down a rainbow and began to fly. I was thinking to myself, now it's my lucky day. I've never had another day that started out this way. When I met Uni the Unicorn, he's my favorite unicorn. With his purple mane and his golden horn, he's Uni the Unicorn. He landed at my feet, majestic, strong, and proud. Such a sight was he to see that others gathered round. Before I even knew it, I was up upon his back, waving to the others when he began to attack. Nobody expected it, nor could they comprehend why such a lovely unicorn had started hunting men. I was in shock, the people were stunned. I let out a yell and they started to run from Uni the Unicorn. He's my favorite unicorn, with his purple mane and his golden horn. He's Uni the Unicorn. There was panic in the streets and all throughout the town, for every time he saw a person, he would run them down. He would use his mighty horn to knock them off their feet, and if they could not get up, he would try to eat them. I knew I had to do something to make the carnage end, for Uni was not acting like he really was my friend. I had to put a stop to this and think of something quick. I had to keep my newfound friend from acting like a dick. At first I tried to reason with him, but got no reply. So then I took my thumb and I jammed it in his eye. He threw me off his back, he was clearly quite annoyed. I was pretty sure that I was next to be destroyed by Uni the Unicorn. He's my favorite unicorn, with his purple mane and his golden horn. He's Uni the Unicorn, Uni the Unicorn. He's my favorite unicorn, with his purple mane and his golden horn. He's Uni the Unicorn. I could tell from how he looked at me, could see it in his eyes, that he was getting hungry and that I would be his prize. And as he charged towards me, I started feeling weak. I cowered in a fetal pose, letting out a shriek. I think it kind of startled him to hear me scream this way, for instead of trying to eat me, he turned and ran away. He started gaining speed, and with a leap he took to flight, off into the distance until he was out of sight. And though I kind of miss my friend, he really was a jerk. I don't think I could make a homicidal friendship work. I'm happy that I met him when he came down from the sky. I'm just a little sad I didn't get to say goodbye to Uni the Unicorn. He's my favorite unicorn, with his purple mane and his golden horn. He's Uni the Unicorn, Uni the Unicorn. He's my favorite unicorn, with his tattered mane and his blood so torn. He's Uni the Unicorn. Thank you.